The International Council for the Control of Iodine Deficiency Disorders Global Network describes itself as a non-profit, non-government organization for the sustainable elimination of iodine deficiency worldwide. History. ICCIDD was founded in 1986, with its inaugural meeting held in Kathmandu, Nepal. In 2002, the Network for Sustained Elimination of Iodine Deficiency was launched at the Special Session for Children. In 2012, the two organizations combined to form the ICCIDD Global Network. Partners. ICCIDD has partnered with the World Health Organization and UNICEF on work related to iodine deficiency. It has also partnered with the Global Alliance for Improved Nutrition to establish quality management systems for salt iodization. Other partners include the Micronutrient Initiative, Kiwanis International, the U.S., Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and a number of salt manufacturing companies around the world. ICCIDD is also affiliated with the International Union of Nutritional Sciences. Reception. GiveWell. In 2009, charity evaluator GiveWell considered ICCIDD as a charity to recommend to donors, and decided, based on a cursory, open-ended review, that it was unlikely to meet GiveWell's criteria at the time. However, in 2014, GiveWell announced that ICCIDD would be among the organizations that it would investigate in greater depth as a potential top recommended charity, along with the Center for Neglected Tropical Diseases, Nothing But Nets, and some UNICEF immunization programs. In early 2014, GiveWell staff members had a series of conversations with Michael Zimmerman, the executive director of ICCIDD, and a conversation with Greg Garrett of the Global Alliance for Improved Nutrition, notes from which were published online. On July 30, GiveWell published an update with a partial review of ICCIDD. On December 1, 2014, GiveWell announced its top charities and standout charities for the year. ICCIDD was included among the standout charities, alongside the Global Alliance for Improved Nutrition's Universal Salt Iodization Program, Development Media International, and Living Goods.